PDREUR. The anti-ism, perdurantism or perdurance theory is a philosophical theory of persistence and identity. The perdurantist view is that an individual has distinct temporal parts throughout its existence. Perdurantism is usually presented as the antipode to endurantism, the view that an individual is wholly present at every moment of its existence. The use of endure and perdure to distinguish two ways in which an object can be thought to persist can be traced to David Kellogg Lewis, 1986. However, contemporary debate has demonstrated the difficulties in defining perdurantism and also endurantism. For instance, the work of Ted Sider 2001 has suggested that even enduring objects can have temporal parts, and it is more accurate to define perdurantism as being the claim that objects have a temporal part at every instant that they exist. Currently, there is no universally acknowledged definition of perdurantism. See also McKinnon 2002 and Merrick's 1999. Others argue that this problem is avoided by creating time as a continuous function, rather than a discrete one. Perdurantism is also referred to as four-dimensionalism by Ted Sider, in particular, but perdurantism also applies if one believes there are temporal but non-spatial abstract entities like the material souls or universals of the sort accepted by David Mallet Armstrong.